This is Yannis Varoufakis from DiEM25 with a message. We all know about the colossal existentialist crisis that humanity and our planet is facing. And we know that we must act. So the last thing you would expect is another call for another petition, yet this petition is very different.
Even if it doesn't seem that way, many people know that climate change is a serious threat and try to live sustainably. Still, Earth keeps heating up. Why? Because individual actions alone are not enough. We have to change the system, because just 100 companies cause 71% of worldwide CO2 emissions. What to do? Quite simple. Immediately start investing in renewable energy, sustainable infrastructure, and green jobs on a big scale. And even if people often pretend that this is utopian, we only need the political will. We already have the money. 500 billion euros per year, which are necessary for such a Green New Deal, can be provided by the European Investment Bank immediately, without problems, and without costing us citizens a single cent. We just have to find the political will. From now, there are only two options: massive investment in the future, or no future.